Hello everyone, I am Rajendra, Senior Manager, Library and Information Center, IIIT-Delhi. Today I would like to share my experience with creating a user-focused technology library. At IIIT-Delhi, we have implemented several initiatives to enhance our library services. We periodically collect feedback from our users to continuously improve the library. We engage with individual library users to understand their experiences and address any concerns. We visit individual departments, give presentations to them about the library resources and services that are relevant to them, and stay informed about their needs. We visit classrooms to promote library services and resources. We work closely with students and faculty members to tailor our services to their requirements. Also, we collectively work to conduct library events. We have created different types of learning spaces in the library, and these spaces can be put together students. Additionally, we have introduced several other initiatives in the library. We offer Kindle eBook readers with Kindle unlimited subscription that offers around 1 million eBooks in different genres. We conduct Book Exchange Week in collaboration with student volunteers from Literary Society of IIIT-Delhi. This is an event where users can exchange books with each other. We conduct library quiz among students to promote library knowledge and increase uses. We have developed an application titled Library Building Live Occupancy. It shows live status of the availability of spaces in the library premises. These efforts are part of our commitment to making the IIIT-Delhi library a more user-centric and technology-driven resource for our community. Thanks, Taylor and Francis, for giving me the opportunity to share my experience. Thanks a lot.